Hello viewers, welcome back to Abhi's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you to prepare croquettes. Now these croquettes are not of potatoes or anything, but today I'm going to show you how to make it in the mixed bean kind of thing. So this is actually going to be very quick and easy recipe, and it comes in very handy if you're in a kind of a rush or you want to prepare a very quick starter, or you know, this is actually going to be a tea time snack for me today. So let's get started. Here I have drained 2 tin cans of mixed beans here. So this big mixed beans is a bit of red kidney beans, haricot beans, bell peppers, sweet corns, some black-eyed beans, pinto beans, and all these kind of various varieties. You can also add chickpeas if you have. So all this is pre-boiled ones, which is available in cans. To this I'm going to add half of an orange bell pepper and half of a green bell pepper, because already I have red bell peppers in that. And then some 5 to 6 garlic pods. And I have here some roughly chopped mint leaves and coriander leaves. And for the seasoning, I'm going to just add some salt and pepper to it. To this, I'm not going to make it very complicated. I'm just going to grind the mixed beans in a mixer to a very kind of coarse paste. Don't make it very pasty, just as a coarse paste. I'm going to add the roughly chopped mint leaves and coriander leaves in the same mixer, and some of the garlic pods, so that everything blends together. Then to the mixture, I'm going to add these vegetables, mold it, and then I'm going to dip it in these breadcrumbs. Now this breadcrumbs is a homemade breadcrumbs. I've just toasted 2 slices of bread and grinded it again. To this I have added some salt and pepper just for the seasoning. And finally I'm going to add some parsley here. This is the dried parsley, just for a bit of flavor. So let's get moving. So now here you can see here in the bowl, I have grinded all the mixed beans together. It's kind of a coarse consistency, that's why you can see the beans, you know, some of them are not grinded into a fine paste. Now here I have added all the finely chopped bell peppers. I've added a teaspoon of salt and a teaspoon of pepper here. You can adjust the taste as per your likings. So now I'm going to mix all this together and shape it into molds. So let's get going. So I have shaped the bean mixture into nice oval shaped balls here. So it's nice, you know, it looks like a croquette here. So what I'm going to do I'm going to roll it in this breadcrumb mixture. I just have to add some parsley. Give it a good mix so that it spreads everywhere. Bit of parsley and mix the breadcrumbs. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to roll this. This is just to have a nice crunchy texture. You don't have to allow this to cook in the pan for a long time, because already the beans are cooked and the bell peppers, you know, obviously it's crunchy as it is. So you just need to allow the breadcrumbs to become nicely fried and toasted, so that it adds to your you know, crunchiness of the croquettes. So now in a pan here, I have heated some oil. So now I'm going to add the croquettes which are rolled in the breadcrumbs here in this frying pan, and allow it to toast for a while. So in this hot frying pan, I'm adding the croquettes here, which is rolled in breadcrumbs. Let's just stop the excess breadcrumbs if there's any. Okay, so allow it to fry for a bit. I'm going to add a bit of oil there. Just let's keep frying it for a couple of minutes on each side and keep rolling over till every side becomes golden brown. So here my croquettes are ready here. This is a bean croquette. So here my croquettes are ready. It's definitely a very healthy snack for the kids as well as for the adults as well. And it's very easy and quick to make too. You just need... So as you can see, the croquettes are ready to be served now. They have turned out very nicely. I haven't deep fried it, so it's again, you know, a healthy version of it. And these are just the beans, whatever that I have showed you. There's no potatoes or anything in that, so it's definitely a healthy version of a snack. I have 2 cups of here, so which is a sweet chili sauce, and I have prepared a homemade yogurt and mint together, which is just, you know, mint leaves blended with yogurt. A little bit of salt. So this is definitely a nice dish. So please do try this recipe at in your place and post your comments and feedback. Thank you. Bye.